actually I missed because of knee injury. Now I'm fully recovered with my stuff, and I'm giving to hope my 100% on this tour, because it comes in every 4 years, so I'm going to give my 100% to my country, to my team, and to my school as well. We got youngsters, but the advantage is having players like Suri and Veera, because they have played more than six, seven years, so that really helps us in these games. We give 100% at the training, because on some of the days we have to train 2.5 hours, so we are well prepared for that, and so we look after after the training and before the training. So it takes a lot of time to get prepared for this, and there's one new technology introduced towards the team, and it's a GPS, so we get to improve our speed and our running distance and everything, so it tracks down everything. We are going to give our best shot at a medal, so we are going to represent our country, and we are going to give 100% for this.
Red Bull gives you wings.